Hello, this presentation will walk you through a macro-based solution to freeze all worksheets in a workbook. As most Excel users know, Excel will only permit a user to freeze panes in one worksheet at a time. It will not permit the selection of multiple worksheets to freeze panes simultaneously. Therefore, we need to go to Visual Basic for Applications and compose a macro. Remember to insert a module. It is advisable to notate the macro just in case we need to review or edit the macro at a later date. We will call this macro Freeze Panes Sheets. Firstly, we need to disable the Excel properties before the macro runs. Now we need to declare object variables for the macro. These object variables will be crucial in the proper operation of the macro across all worksheets. Then we need to stipulate the location of the following object variables, start sheet and start cell. We are now ready to compose our loop code. This code will allow us to cycle through all the worksheets in the workbook. We will then be able to freeze the panes in the same location for each worksheet. This line of code will move the macro to the next worksheet. Once the macro has moved through all the worksheets, we want to return the cursor to the initial worksheet and cell address A1. The macro has finalized the freezing of panes across all sheets. We can now re-enable the following Excel properties. Let's review the code before we run the macro. Make sure to place the cursor in cell address B2 before we run the macro. Let's run the macro. As we can see, the macro is correctly freezing the panes in each worksheet as required.